9:44 p.m. Hera has been searching for the key with her mouth for 5 hours and 43 minutes.
I found it. Found the key. Found the key. Should I get it? Allow me. Permit me. Can I? It's right here. Right. Can I touch it?
Congratulations, Hera.
Oh my God. Oh my God. Thank you.
Marcus, Siavash and Halfwit are in the living room.
Do you know why the Mad Hatter was mad and where the phrase mad as a hatter comes from? They had lead lining to them. So it was very common for hatters, people that made hats, to go insane because of the lead poisoning.
B, Charlie and Lisa are in the bedroom.
No, I hope I go Friday. I really do.
Don't be daft.
I do.
Why?
Because I don't want to stay here anymore. Don't want to stay with people I'm not, you know, who think that, and, you know, it's lucky I'm fucking in here. Do you know what I mean? I can't be doing with it. I'd rather go. I hope they fucking get me out.
I'd be gutted if I went.
I would be.
I wouldn't be gutted.
Do you really mean that, though? Yeah. Is it, are you sure it's not just, you know, being upset from earlier?
I'm just fucked off with certain people, yeah, that I really don't need to fucking be, you know what I mean? Yeah, I'm fucked off with people and their bullshit.
To the lock. Should I just put it in here? Oh my God.
Hello, Alice.
Hello.
My, how you've grown. Please position yourself so Big Brother can see you.
Position myself perhaps here, like that?
Big Brother cannot see your head. Please lean forward.
Lean forward would be like this.
Alice.
Yeah?
For the third and final part of your challenge, you must cry. If you can produce some real tears before leaving the diary room, you will pass your overall challenge. Big Brother would now like you to cry. Alice, would you like Big Brother to assist you at all?
Yeah, sure, if you want to.
Big Brother will now tell you a very sad story.
Okay.
Most terribly cold it was. It snowed and was nearly quite dark and evening, the last evening of the year. In this cold and darkness, there went along the street a poor little girl, bareheaded, with naked feet. When she left home, she had slippers on. It is true, but what good was of that? They were very large slippers. Hera, could you lower your face, please? A bit more.
I have tears in my eyes.
Show Big Brother. Could you lower your face? Bit more, so Big Brother can see you. Congratulations, Alice. You are officially sad.
Yay! Woo!
Alice?
Yeah?
Big Brother can't see you.
Sorry.
In the box to your left is a fan. You should take the fan and fan yourself all the way back along the hallway to the living room. If you fan yourself sufficiently, you will return to your normal size by the time you reach the door.
Okay.
Do you understand?
Okay.
Thank you, Alice. You may now leave the diary room. Your challenge is over.
Oh, great. Oh, thank you. Oh, I love you. Oh.
you drunk?
I don't think she's drunk.
What's she got in there?
What's the matter with you?
Vera, what's happened?
What's the matter?
Task, you see.
Task?
Mm.
Oh, no, she's got to be in Wonderland.
Mm. Someone's been throwing things at you on the task, haven't they? Just explain to us, we're dying to know.
I can't say anything, can't stop until Big Brother tells me to stop.
Right.
Yeah.
The bee...
Ah, the wind from the fan. Big Brother, please talk to me.
Oh, poor lass. Hope they come to you.
As a result of Marcus and Siavash's nomination rule breaks, this week's nominations are null and void, and all housemates face the public vote this week. You must vote for the housemate you would like to save. Who stays? You decide.